So I wanted that, I wanted the funeral to represent everything about him and not be about me. And Darcey came into the room when we were talking about it and said, please, will you let me carry the coffin? And I thought, crikey, that's a practical challenge. Anybody who's ever done it, it's a heavy thing. And she said, I want to do it, and basically insisted on doing it. And I thought that was a beautiful thing.